I'd like to see more of that. Soleil overlapping. Obviously, he was up on the previous corner kick.
Comes in, header, and it's in! Oh, Thierry Henry has leveled it for Red Bulls. Corner, the ball floated in, and Henry just met the cross by Marquez.
Well, that's what you want from your big, high-paid players. The stars, Rafa Marquez puts the perfect ball in with the right foot. Beautiful service by Rafa Marquez. And Thierry Henry, he is just smarter, quicker, able to split two defenders, snap the header down. That's textbook.
Hands pointed at the ground. Now intercepted by McCarty, top of the box. Finds Henry, he turns, he shoots, he scores! Thierry Henry makes it 3-2 Red Bulls, his second of the day.
I'll tell you what, this is all about Thierry Henry. Dax McCarty did a good job with the interception, and he got it to the big man. And Thierry Henry creates a little bit of space by going away from goal, edge of the area. That's world class. I don't know where Red Bulls would be in this game without Thierry Henry, because they have made mistakes. They have not played well, but you look at the scoreboard, they're up a goal.
Cooper from the spot. Mehdi Bellucci, which was just a great play all around. Now Henry, Cooper, he'll shoot right into Ricketts, spills it, and Henry has the hat trick. Thierry Henry, 5-2 Red Bulls.
Teams all around Major League Soccer have always said, look at the offensive power on the roster of New York Red Bulls. And this one, you know what? Thierry Henry, every once in a while, he deserves an easy goal. And Kenny Cooper makes the play, rips it with the right foot. Enough movement on that ball that Donovan Ricketts can't hold on to it. But Thierry Henry starts the play. Thierry Henry finishes.